Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Marrakesh. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. You know what to do, 47.
I salute you.
Assalamu alaikum.
Ideas or an ideology.
There's something creepy about him.
Yeah, thank God. Listen, Consul Olander has been running an air shield to cover up corruption and.
Party on the left and one on the right. It's confusing.
Yeah, it is pretty depressing.
And that's where I find Crystal Dawn. The interesting.
Fruit. Hey, Buck, keep going. That's right. Paying attention is good for your health.
Massage expert Armstrong reported the reception desk. That was Armstrong. Please go to the reception desk.
Back off a little, buddy. You're starting to freak me out.
Keeping it safe. Protection in numbers.
Okay.
You want to come back if you need more?
You look like you're in need of some hardware. If you got the cash, I got the product.
Go maintain order.
Whoa, whoa, steady there, cowboy. You better put that away. What's wrong with you?
Massage expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Security detail present. Awesome.
feel safe around guys like you.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Sapienza. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and, well, you know the drill. Godspeed, 47.
extreme caution. We got explosions.
Well done, Freelancer. This will surely be a good one. You should get back to the city.
Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Miami. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and... well, you know the drill. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
I may only be a reporter, but I have been busy.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Is my life at risk?
Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Colorado. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. How we know this? They are attending a covert meeting. As for the description, we know that they have black hair, they are wearing earrings, they are wearing a necklace, and glasses. We have further intel that informs us that the target has a sweet tooth, and they see themselves as a foodie. That's all I have for you at present. You know what to do, 47.
Hey there. Need anything?
Thanks.
come back if you need more.
There's another thing.
Hey, you need anything? I got some cool stuff.
Hi, I'm Penelope Graves. Now, you look like you've been part of the crew for a while. Just, wondering how you're finding it here.
Sean Rose, looking to work with?
Apart from the...
So, if we had someone we had to pacify, would you shoot him in the legs?
Or maybe go for the shoulder? I'd go for the soft parts of the thigh.
Watch your six. Got a casualty.
Mr. Let's go.
So this test that Rose has planned.
It's kind of cool, isn't it? I mean, I'm no sophomore.
It looks like the possible suspect is taking part in a business deal. Maybe it's something to look into.
It's all fine. We're already two steps ahead.
Pleasure. Gotta go. Okay.
Sounds good.
Unfortunate.